Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. I am with my boy fiance.
No, get it right, fiance.
I'm with my fiance.
Doing new things this year.
So yeah guys, we're back. We hope you enjoyed your holidays. So we just decided to share with you guys what we got up to during December.
Festive season, man.
Yeah.
By the way, my name is Letho&Mbulelo. I can't even introduce myself. My name is Letho&Mbulelo, the leader of the new old school, champion of the winning team, man of high integrity, from the highest house of society. Okay, now that that's out of the way, happy 2020, everyone.
Yeah.
And yeah, as Letho has said, we are here to share what we got up to. And how come now all of a sudden I'm the fiancé? Fiancé. Is that French or what? Fiancé, yeah. and no longer boyfriend, I think. Yeah,
I don't have a boyfriend anymore. Yes,
yeah, boyfriend gone, fiance E.
Fiance E,
fiance
E,
in.
Oh, fiance in.
Fiance E, what is this? A fiance E, it's fiance B, fiance A. Okay, guys, without wasting any of your time, welcome back, and we hope that you are happy that we are back. 2020, we're coming in with a bang. But
yes,
that's why we're here. Let's start off.
As you could see by the caption of this video, so in December we had our Umembeso. Fortunately, we couldn't vlog.
Yeah, I know, it was too stressful. It was very stressful.
We were planning to vlog, but we couldn't.
Starting from getting like the stuff, like the blankets, yes, and everything. So basically, I think it would be fitting that we maybe explain what Umembeso is for those that don't know what it is.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You can explain.
All right. So basically, Umembeso is when the guy, myself in this case, Mr. Guy, in this case, you go and you're finishing off Ilobola.
Yeah.
And then once you finish off Ilobola, you now get introduced. Yeah, yeah, you get introduced to the family of the bride to be.
That's me.
Yeah, that is yeah. That is her. And then once that is done, so you go pay off the lobola, and then you bring gifts as well, mm-hmm, as they welcome you into the family, and then the families meet, and mm-hmm, then there's a celebration. So it's some sort of, in a way, like, oh, they're saying, okay, you can have our daughter now.
Yeah.
If you want, because if you do want, after that you can actually just go and do your thing.
Yeah.
She can come to my family.
Yes.
Yeah.
So it's some sort of an engagement party. So we're just celebrating everything, and some people do actually bring their pastor there to do their vows, and they exchange everything, and they, yeah.
I'm hoping we explained this in a way that you are gonna understand.
So if you want, you can actually have Umembeso as the traditional wedding, so
yeah,
you can get married, yeah, there if you, yeah, want to do so.
But we were not gonna do that.
Yeah, so we were not planning on getting married Umembeso.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it was more of a celebration of the engagement.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the reason why we decided to have Umembeso, well, it's not like we decided. But the reason why we were actually so eager,
yeah,
in terms of doing Umembeso, because we want to enjoy each and every step,
yes,
of this journey, because we understand that this is not a destination, it's actually a journey. So even,
yeah,
Umembeso itself, Lobola, okay, let me put them in order. Dating, Lobola, Umembeso, the actual, what do you call it?
The wedding.
White wedding, and then, yeah, all of that stuff.
Honeymoon.
We want it. Yeah, and honeymoon is part of the journey,
yeah,
man. Like, you, so we don't want to be skipping steps. But before we start boring you with
Umbulela, guys actually did try to vlog.
To vlog, yo. All right. So what's happening, guys? So this is Umbulelo
We are here kwaMaphumulo namhlanje in KZN. So we are actually having Umembeso ka Letho by Mbulelo, myself, aka Mr. Chancellor, the leader of the New York School, champion of the winning team, men of high integrity from the highest house of society. So I'm just out here waiting. My family has just gone in and I am just waiting for them to come fetch me so that we can go in and start like with Umembeso, Sibambese. So yeah, man, I'm excited. As you can see, I'm in my full Xhosa regalia. And I'm feeling so proud, and I just want to thank God for everything, man. I thank God for bringing this woman in my life, and I want to thank God for guiding me, the Holy Spirit for guiding me up until this point. I'm very excited, and we'll check you guys later. Thank you.
So the videos that we have here is a compilation of, yeah. We didn't actually vlog with one camera.
Yeah.
So we took like videos from different people, different phones, different cameras.
Devices, yeah. So some of them are...
But they're nice.
They're nice, yeah.
The essence of what we're trying to tell you about is, yeah, it was captured. So we get there on... I'm jumping right into it now. So we get there with my family. I had about maybe what, 12 family members and friends. 12. Yeah.
Yeah. 12 people.
So we booked. Your family actually booked for us.
Mm-hmm.
So her family actually booked for us, so that we can sleep over there. Because I mean, this is in KZN.
Yeah.
My family is based in the Eastern Cape, and I'm based here. So we met, and then we drove down on the Friday, the 13th of December, because Umembeso was gonna be
on the 14th of December.
Yeah, 14th of December. I'm sitting outside now. My family has gone in. So following morning, we abakongi, like my team, the delegation team. Firstly, they went to her family. They get there. They're like, okay, let's finish this thing off.
Oh yeah.
And then after that, then they can call the entire family. Once they say, okay, you've paid off whatever amount that was outstanding, so now you can bring the entire family.
Yes.
And then we went.
Yeah. And as I was getting ready to step outside to they're just like, see what's going on, they're like, you're not allowed outside. You have to stay here.
Yeah.
I'm like, what do you mean? Umembeso, I'm alone. What do you mean I have to stay inside while you guys celebrate Umembeso outside?
Exactly.
And they're like, please tell Mbulelo not to come down as well.
Like, yeah, we're not here. Stay in the car. Don't touch nothing. So that's the time when I was like, maybe I might as well use this time to actually vlog, because I'm sitting in the car, people are singing and they're having fun inside, and I'm calling Letho, well, Letho and I is like, no, I'm not there. So these people are having a party of a lifetime while we are sitting indoors. They're telling us not to come back. But that was very interesting.
It was so interesting.
Yeah. Umcimbi we had Kuba without us.
Yeah, so
it was also another part that I liked was when they it was very interesting afterwards to see what they did.
Yeah.
So my family gets there. So as I'm Xhosa representing, hello, what's happening? So we don't really know much about Umembeso. So as we are there, my family just goes. But now they were supposed to be carrying the things, like the blankets and stuff.
But they decided to drive in
with the car.
With the car.
Easy. Shepherding the Hyundai, like
it was a disaster.
They didn't
wait at the gate. They just opened the gate and went inside themselves. No one invited them in. They were like, oh my god, these people are here.
They were lucky, like, they didn't make them pay, because I guess that's
not
allowed.
They were supposed to wait at the gate, seeing, and they were not supposed to I mean, the car even.
Yeah, make
they
the
just
noise.
Drove. They just drove in. So they come inside. Bab K prays. Mam K actually prayed, because Bab K was facilitating. Mam K prays, and then they start with Umembeso. Then they call abantu abambeswayo, and then
kholelwa kithi ukuthi nawuphila umcimbi mawuvulwe ngomthandazo. sixwengcwele simanye ngeqhina lakho lothando ngelixesha mesengcwele kube khona uxolo phakathi kwezi families mighty God ngegama lenkosi yethu uYesu Kristu. Have your way in this place. Guide us and lead us, O God, in Jesus' mighty name. Pray. Amen.
Yeah, so basically what you do is a member of the family, you call the member of the family, mm. you give them whatever, like a blanket and stuff.
Yeah.
But, and one thing I like though, like that I enjoyed the most, and I was looking forward to that one,
yeah.
is the energy that Zulu people have.
I mean,
you've got to give, even ugogo mdala nje, they get there, they own the stage and then they start dancing and all that.
Decided, let's just invite our bride now, and you know, it's my party as well.
at some point you're gonna have to have this person in. Yeah,
so they called me, and I was wearing my Zulu attire.
Very nice, she looked.
Thank you, baby. Woo. I was wearing my Zulu attire, and they changed me to their closer things,
like
that are
very nice as well,
and the
blankets.
And as I was there sitting down getting changed, Gitsi, I see someone there. Mbulelo was in Kenta. I've never seen this. I've never seen him do that. Yeah. It was my first time. I was so surprised. I was so happy though. I think that was the highlight that was the highlight. Yeah.
You know, certain things you don't just expose. You preserve them for such special moments.
Yeah.
So as I was sitting there, I saw how nice you were looking. I was like, there's no way that I'm gonna sit here and pretend as if I'm not excited. And I mean, we're African, so. The best way to express mm-hmm. your excitement mm-hmm. is through dancing.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, so I did my thing. I went there, I did my thing. It was not really polished, but hey,
it was so nice. I really enjoyed it.
Yeah. Apparently people from KZN, they enjoyed that one.
They enjoyed it because you know they've never seen it before.
Yeah,
so
something
it was
different.
Something cool for them to see.
Oh,
they changed me to the closer attire, and then now everyone was coming in doing what they called indishi. Indishi, yeah. So bafaka imali, and they have to say what I must do when I get to Eastern Cape. So everyone was saying, yeah, I think everyone requested the tea. So I think Xhosa people really enjoy tea.
Yeah,
so everyone is saying, yeah, this I'm giving you this $20 or this $50 for you to buy sugar.
But why don't you say maybe like $500 or something? Why $20? Why are you making it sound like we're stingy here? Excuse me.
Okay, they're giving me money to are we gonna cut that part?
Mm-mm.
Okay, they're giving me money like $500 for me to buy sugar, $500. Okay, they're giving me money to buy sugar, and they had their request. I think mostly it was just tea. People just wanted tea. So I have to make sure that I know how to make my tea, but it's so simple.
Yeah, just exactly. They say it as if it's rocket science. The way they'll be like, yeah, I'm not going to attend it. So when I'm off here, can tell you to.
I'll just give you sugar and tea bags. And it's done. So they, yeah, and Mbulelo also had a few things to say.
After that, what happened as people obviously like Umembeso and then Umembeso Awena?
And then Umembeso, not really Umembeso per se, but like we also had gifts for the groom's family.
Yeah, like my mom
just
and
your
dad.
Parents, yeah, your parents and yourself.
Yeah.
So we had gifts for them and Sabani gifts again.
It was very funny that I was being welcomed by Usambulo, and then the way he was Usambulo, you'll remember Usambulo, he's been on this channel, and people enjoyed that video. So if you haven't watched that video, we're gonna link it up. I never know, so I don't want to point and say here, but it's most probably gonna be here. But if it's not there, it's here. So we're gonna link up that video with Usambulo, very nice guy. So
after everything was done, one of the, you know, Bakong in English.
Wow, the delegates. Team.
Okay, delegation team. One of those.
Onozaguzagu.
Why are you laughing? Yeah, he also had a few words to say, and shame, man. Those were very
super. Sure. Yeah, no, they're very powerful.
Very powerful.
Yeah, very powerful. You could see that this is a preacher talking. It's not just someone calling somewhere estradweni, because those words, I mean, when they're very powerful. I don't want to misquote him here now. And then he sues me. Yeah, but they're very powerful.
Yeah.
But iwine is the end of the grapes. The grapes may look good. Ekuqaleni zeniyazi ke Mbulelo nawe Letho ukuthi right now you may look like grapes, but uyesu yena is seeing wine at the end. But I grapes before they become wine, they become crushed.
Yes.
They are crushed, and then we get the juice out of it. And it's a pumile and a little juice. It goes through some phases so that it can become better. It be and transform from what it was to what it should be. So Uyesu, when he turned water to wine, he was telling the end in the beginning.
Yeah, so and after everything was done, then we went and had lunch.
So now we had to change locations, because when basically what happens is that as you are giving the people gifts, mm-hmm. you need an open area, like an open space,
yeah,
where you are just sitting there and then you give the people. But yeah. then lunch, obviously you can't have it in that kind of setting.
Yeah.
So we had to change over and went to where we had prepared for lunch.
Yeah.
So fast ajane, Roma ajane, tani wami, kere nukshie. So fast ajane, Roma ajane, tani wami, kere nukshie.
For the lunch, everyone was seated now, like yeah. in the tent, mm. and then they're ready for lunch.
Yeah.
But then we were still inside the house.
Yeah.
Well, she was inside the house and I was waiting outside.
Yeah.
And then we had to.
I was struggling with my duke.
We fag. So she took a bit of time.
Yeah.
As I was waiting there and I was hungry, so eventually she comes out.
Yeah.
And then Kengoku, like, we are there.
Yeah.
The DJ played one of our songs. And after that we started having lunch and then music started playing.
Yeah.
And then gay abantu abakwazi ujive abasire
asike ngoku. Even my in-laws were dancing. I was yeah. dancing with my umamezala. It was so nice, guys.
And umama, it dance move yakhe he won. But I respect her for that, because I don't even have a dance move. But my mom, ever since I've known her. Ever since I've known my mom, she's always had one dance move. She's very consistent. I like her about that. So I also one thing I've learned is that I just need to get one dance move, master that one. You can use it for the rest of your life.
Yeah.
So that's what my mom did.
Yeah.
And then Usizwe.
Yo, Usizwe.
Yeah, Usizwe, my driver.
Usizwe, yeah, was challenged again.
But where is that? Shame.
He was there doing his thing, and we're like, yeah, no.
Special shout out to Usizwe, actually.
Oh,
he
yeah.
helped a lot, that guy.
He did.
Like, he helped a lot. He was coming from work, Shem, and then he made sure that he makes it. And we really appreciate that.
And most of the photos were taken by him.
Yeah.
And we really appreciate Usizwe.
Yeah. And then, what's up? I'm going to say, I was a driver. and then my nephew Okanyo naye, hey, he brought it, he brought it. And the thing is, he used to know how to dance when he was younger. So I didn't know that he still had it in him. And then I'm looking at him, I'm like, okay, okay. So abantu, that's when they started like unwinding. And,
And this bahle naye with her speech. Wow.
Hey, that speech.
Having a sister just like you. For many years, we've shared our lives, one roof we lived under. Sometimes we laughed, sometimes we cried, through winter and dark storms. The younger years have faded fast. Seeing you now, having the life you ever wanted, makes me very happy. What's sad is seeing you go in our sister.
To the both of you, I'd like to say these words that are found in the book of Ecclesiastes, chapter 9, verse 10. It says here, whatever your hands find to do, do it with your might. You know, I won't go further in the verse, but I just, whatever your hand finds to do, do it with your might. As you are entering into this journey, Mbulelo Babela Chuba, as a husband, love your wife. Do it with your might. As a wife, submit to your husband. Do it with your might.
Guidance from God.
Guys, thank you so much for watching.
Thank you
for the support. And yeah, our channel has been growing.
Yes.
But
in our absence.
we've just been seeing, hey. So someone out there is watching our videos, and I mean, we appreciate it. And we just wanna wish you all the best for 2020.
Mm-hmm.
Each and every, may your dreams come through.
Mm-hmm.
And even those New Year's resolutions, may you be able to be consistent.
Yeah, we're also gonna try and be consistent.
We are gonna be consistent. We're going to be consistent.
And if you have any videos that you would like to see on our channel, please do drop them on the comment section below. We will take them into consideration.
Mm-hmm. Or you can head to onto our Instagram page, which is Letho_&Mbulelo,
mm-hmm.
and please follow there as well.
Yes, please.
And never forget to subscribe, man. That's how our channel is gonna grow, and that's how we're gonna be able to keep on. 2020, we're bringing all the fire. Thank you so much. We appreciate you.
Love you.
Bye.
grateful.